Hello from TD ECU Stadium in Houston. Navy is going through walkthroughs today ahead of its showdown Saturday against the Cougars. Tomorrow's contest kicks off AAC play for Navy.
We got a lot to play for. I mean, everybody wants to bury the season, so we got 10 games. You know what I mean? We got 10 games, hopefully 11.
Obviously, we need to go get a W, and I think our guys are hungry, but I'm looking forward to the road trip. I think it's good for our guys to get out, get on the road, be together, and galvanize us a little bit, get away, get focused. Get dialed in and just excited about the trip, excited about the opportunity and the challenge that's ahead of us.
We can improve so much from Marshall and from Air Force, focusing on what we can control. That's been the focus. And I feel like big picture, seeing the whole season that we have ahead of us, that's what we've been focusing on. And so I think that we can do great things this year still. We have so much to play for.
We ain't throwing in the towel. You know what I mean? Nothing we do is throwing. I mean, that's contrary to the Naval Academy. You got to keep fighting. That's been our message.
Kickoff between Navy and Houston is scheduled for 7 Eastern. You can watch the game on ESPNU and listen on the Navy Radio Network. And make sure to stay tuned for our Facebook Live at 5 o'clock on game day here from the stadium. Reporting in Houston for Navy Sports, I'm Phil Bergman.